Chosen.
I'm innocent.
I'm innocent.
Well, I'm innocent.
Why am I innocent again?
Come here.
Damn it.
Hey, it must be Kevin because he said, "Why am I innocent again?"
Hey.
Hey, Heather.
Yeah.
I'm stuck. What the fuck?
I'm watching you. I don't trust you after last game.
I feel like you're
Isaac,
gonna
Isaac, chill, chill.
I'm watching you, Heather.
Ah, fuck, I'm stuck.
Walk the plank. Walk the plank over there. Whoa, Heather. Heather, you got a gun. I see you. No, go, make it right. Make it right. Enter that room.
Enter the room.
Over there, to the right. Enter that room with the book. Maybe it'll prove you if you're innocent or not. Read the book.
How do I get up here?
Jump and control.
What the hell?
Control.
I don't know. Gav's been kind of quiet.
Oh, hey.
Dude, I've been quiet.
Wait, how do I get in?
You just walk in.
What do I do?
Read the book.
How?
I don't know.
What?
whoa!
What?
What's happening? What's going on with the book? Did you? Oh!
No!
What?
What happened?
Dude, Heather is doing some voodoo or something, man.
He killed me.
Danelle
is the traitor. He told me to go do something and I trusted him.
Heather, I'm dead too. I wasn't the traitor.
Wait, are you really? Are you really dead?
Yes. That's why I was quiet. Oh, look.
Oh, damn.
How?
Oh my god.
There's two dead bodies.
Oh, there is? Oh, okay. I guess we both died then.
I did not expect that at all.